transportation devices people would have in 1950. Imagine the kind of Victorian living room.
Yes.
With plush velvet furniture. In a gondola at the bottom of an enormous balloon, which went from New York to San Francisco in only a few weeks. And he was, of course, the most imaginative speculative thinker in the 19th century. Others would have been more cautious. So it's very difficult to predict far into the future, even 100 years, when not only new technology, but new scientific principles may be discovered. New scientific principles, new science, new science, new science, new science.
Using words to paint the images, describing Ragnarok. I'm the wolf that ate Odin on the microphone, composing these ill rhymes on the bass lines of Damon's design.